First of all, thank you for being with us here today. सबसे पहले आप हमें अपने बारे में कुछ बताइए.
Starting about my introduction, my name is Umang Chavda. I am currently pursuing civil engineering department. My current CGPA is 8.26 and I am from Savarkhunda, from Gujarat. Mm-hmm. Regarding my extracurricular activities, mm-hmm. I am currently the cultural affairs secretary of the college. Mm-hmm. Regarding my past 4 years, I have worked in all the cultural affairs of the college.
Okay. So what is the one major change that we can see in your tenure as a cultural affairs secretary?
You can see what is that I will try to bring fully transparency in the system.
Okay.
So corruption free system.
Because there have been cases, rumors of cases of money laundering.
Yes, regarding last time.
So can we expect this time a clear transparent system?
Yes, clear transparency. And all the payments will be done by online payment or by checks.
So we've heard rumors that the number of nights in Sparsh have been reduced at the cost of EDM and celebrity night. Mm,
yes.
So is it true?
No, it is not true. We have already talked with faculty. But what faculty told about fashion night was, addition of fashion night was about not including much of glamour in that.
Mm.
So what we are going to have this time is to have all the cultural dresses to wear.
Okay.
So
can you tell us about Sparsh? Like, how is it going to happen? What is the difference that we can see?
Regarding this time,
mm-hmm.
We are going to have mostly 5 nights.
Okay.
And the whole day will be scheduled in such a way that each and every event is going to be, you can say, monitorized.
Okay.
By each and every individual.
Okay. So the level of Sparsh is going down every year. Okay, and how are you willing to elevate it?
No,
how are you planning to do it?
We can't say that we are going to decrease
the
level.
We are going
to decrease the level of Sparsh because last time only in 20 days we have done the Sparsh.
Okay.
You can see the level, but just in 20 days.
Huh.
So we are going to have this time early committee.
Mm-hmm.
So this time it will be a very better Sparsh.
Okay. So don't you think the schedule of events should be put up before registration? Because a lot of events clash.
Yes.
And students cannot attend most of the events that they want to.
I said about monitoring the individual. So it will be scheduled in such a way that each and every individual is different from others.
Okay. So Kashish is coming up, right? Can you give us a small sneak peek about what we can expect in this year's Kashish?
We are going to have day events, like informal events on the daytime.
Okay.
And we are going to free the first year rights from after 4 p.m. So that they
okay.
can come in night about 7 p.m.
Okay.
So regarding that, first day will be might be for singing and dancing. We are currently not decide the theme.
Okay.
So we are today we are about convey and convey, co-conveys we are having the meeting.
Mm-hmm.
And after that, we are going to have the theme. What kind we are having to have this discussion.
Okay. So any new cultural events that we can expect? Anything new that we can expect this year?
You can see new events. Like what the trend is coming on, we are going to continue.
Okay.
After having one theme, we'll add some events which is including like this.
Okay. So any message for our viewers?
Just I want to say one thing. Like this time, each and every cultural fest is going to be celebrated. And you will going to enjoy each and every fest of the college. Bye.
Thank you.